Ducati is on a roll this month as it unveiled three new models at the ongoing EICMA motorcycle show in Milan. These are the Panigale V4R, Diavel 1260 and the Hypermotard 950. The Panigale V4R is faster and more powerful version of the Ducati Panigale V4S and a slightly downsized version of the current V4. The new Panigale V4R comes with a 998cc Desmo Sedici Stradal R engine which boasts of 221 bhp and 111 Nm of peak torque thanks to lighter engine components and greater air intake efficiency.
This is us. This is who we are.
The Ducati Diavel now comes with a 1262cc Testa Stretta motor of the ex-Diavel, and unlike the ex-Diavel's belt drive, the 2019 Diavel will get a chain drive. The Diavel 1260 now claims 159 bhp at 9500 rpm and 128 Nm of peak torque kicking in at 7500 rpm. The Hypermotard 950 will be available as a 2019 model in two variants, a standard model as well as a higher spec Hypermotard 950 SP variant. Ducati has revised the 937cc 11 degree Tessa Stretta V-twin engine, giving it new pistons and a higher compression ratio. Power output is now bumped up to 114 bhp at 9000 rpm and peak torque is a healthy 96 Nm. Royal Enfield is globe-trotting, and the latest model coming from the Indian two-wheeler manufacturer is the Concept KX motorcycle. The Concept KX is a design study that takes its inspiration from the 1938 Royal Enfield that was powered by an 1140cc V-twin engine. It was the largest displacement motorcycle from the manufacturer at the time. Now, the Concept KX, though, remains a one-off prototype for now, with no production plans, but we could see the design evolve and influence future RE motorcycles, including a high displacement V-twin powered model.